Being the first CO of this unit, you know, it's an honor and a privilege to be a part of one of the best unit in this country. It's an honor to set an example for not only Hispanics and, you know, every student in this unit, but also an example for the whole school. I've been at this school district for 13 years. I've received many awards in elementary, you know, AR student, you know, minor things. But in high school, you know, I've been AB honor roll. I've also received, you know, the National Junior Honor Society in middle school, and I'm part of the NHS program. But my GPA right now is a 4.0. It comes with a lot of, you know, dedication to get a 4.0, you know, taking all honors, college classes, you know, spending time before school, after school, doing homework, you know, making sure you understand the lessons the teacher presents, asking questions, and turning everything in on time. I'm starting the process for the Marine Corps Scholarship. My plan is to attend VMI and pursue a bachelor's in applied mathematics and then commission as a Marine Corps officer. My hobbies honestly revolve around making myself better. You know, I wake up before school, you know, right around 6:20, go for a run. Depending on the day, it can be 3 to 5 miles. You know, after school, I do my homework, I read a book. My family has been going to Joshua High School as long as I can remember. The Joshua ISD district in pre-K all the way up till my senior year. They provided me with the best, you know, education. You know, took all honors, you know, AP, college classes now. And every year, every teacher prepares me for the next year. They pushed you to become the best. They really care for you. They see you as a family. It's not just your student comes here and, you know, goes through the day and goes home. The teachers care about them. They take care of them. I've always felt safe at the school. It's felt like I was part of a family here. I'm Johan Hernandez, and I'm ready to take flight.